Let me get this harvester to the house. It's getting evening time. My mirror's all jacked up too. I don't like that.
Alright. I only have 6 trophies and 19. Damn.
Yeah, I don't play for trophies. I get them though, yeah. But.
If you don't want to play for trophies, I know the best game for you.
What's that?
Elder Scrolls Online. Like, you have to grind for trophies.
Yeah, I had that game when it first came out, and you know, it was the monthly prescriptions, a lot of bugs, and
yeah,
a whole bunch of other stuff, and I took it back. I was like, you know what? Yeah, they're wrong for that. Yeah. Now, if they would have did it the right way at release instead of being money hungry,
yeah,
and stuff like that, I would have I would have stayed with it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I feel you.
I think the biggest group game right there.
I think because I came from Skyrim to Elder Scrolls, so it was a big letdown for me.
Yeah.
The Skyrim. If they would have just took the concept of Skyrim and made it multiplayer. Like, for Elder Scrolls?
Yes, I would have so played it.
Then, yeah. Yeah, so, then, yeah.
I live for Skyrim.
Yeah, Skyrim was awesome. Skyrim was amazing.
I put too much of my time into that game.
That's worth it. Oh,
yes.
Stop sign. Oh, it had my blinker on this whole time. No, I'm old.
I still think it's funny that they added blinkers in the farm simulator. Like, who the hell is gonna use a blinker?
I like it. I wish they had blinkers in GTA.
That would. I would laugh so hard if they added blinkers in the GTA.
Yeah, I mean, they got mods on PC where you have blinkers and stuff like that.
Yeah.
But it just adds to the game, you know?
Why not? Speaking of which, if I ever do get a PC, it's probably going to be for 2 games. Grand Theft Auto Roleplaying, and probably Sea of Thieves.
Oh, I love Sea of Thieves. Yeah, Sea of Thieves. I love Sea of Thieves. I didn't know you played Sea of Thieves.
I haven't, but I've seen people play it. I'm like, I want the game, but I don't want to spend my freaking a lottery on a freaking on a PC.
Or Xbox or whatever. Yeah, I feel you. Yeah, I jacked up though. I jacked up. I got my vehicle stuck here. Yeah, but I don't want to reset though. Oh, damn it. There it goes. I got so much I got to do. Yeah, wait, not even for your business. Okay, so I'm driving like crap. What is this? Like this? Oh, I can't. Attach it like this. Oh, like here. Yeah, I can. Okay, there we go. There we go. There we go. factor.
Now, Nabushi, I'll be happy to play as Nabushi. I like Nabush.
I need to pick a character and just learn him. Stop jumping from character to character. I'll be much better, yeah. A much better fighter.
Yeah. I mean, that's usually why I go to duels. I'm with a new character. I'm like, let's see which character I want to play as now. Then the duel, see what happens.
Yeah, I think you're stronger than me. Ready to part with 60 grand yet. Oh, yeah, okay. I was wondering. I knew it was something. I was like, dang, I don't remember spending that much money on it. So I don't think I would have got it. Yeah, but we can turn this in and lease the other one if you want. Yeah. Tell you what, I'll let you. You should be able to buy it. I'll let you sell this, and you can get it if you want. Yeah. But if that's what you want to do, go ahead. Go ahead. I'm gonna get back on selling this grass and stuff. All right, yeah, I'm gonna sell this load once I get it full. I'm at 94%. I'm gonna fill up this load, and I'm gonna go sell it. I think I'm at 95%, 96%. Oh, crap, I got off my track. My trail, 95%. Thank you. got some equipment out. I need to find out where that equipment could have been. Still at 99%. I'm gonna pick up some of this loose grass here. Hopefully, that'll do it. Yep, 100%. All right. Move that back up. Let's go. You still at the store? Oh, okay. Well, good luck with that. I'ma go sell this grass. I forgot who takes grass. I think it is Buckley. Hold on, let me pull over and look at my PDA. Yeah, Buckley Farms. It's for 122. But the only farmer that lives back that way, though, that's us. Yeah. I wish.
It's the garage.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I hog it a lot. But I do like a little cab and like pray. Do a lot of like a garage. What the fuck?
I'm gonna go holler at Buckley. Give me one second. Told me he want me to dump it out in front of his barn. Dump it out in front of his barn. $7,000. He gave me $7,000 for that load. Yep. Alright, I'm gonna head back to the house and wait for you. Tell me you're there. Ooh, that's gonna be hard to get a semi back there. I'm gonna let Kent do that. When we do get animals, he's pretty good at backing up semis and stuff. Cut the flat off over in the shed. Yeah. I know what you're talking about. Yeah. So I got some total milk trash right here, but I want to make my own. I need to put, some bales, some straw bales. I'm gonna put that in here too. All right, that's a lot to do. Check my field, and I'm gonna take this tractor to the shop. We have a shop in our barn, in our house. But I was mainly planting it because I wanted straw. But I think I'm gonna do something else then. I'll probably plant cotton or something, I don't know. Just to make more money. We need money right now. That should be a priority. Work on this tractor here. Tools ready. Everything. Oh, I need to put some gas in here too. Some diesel in here. I think it's on the other side. Yeah, right here. Back over here. Oops. I did. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna go check the laptop for some contracts. Water department. I'm gonna take the truck to the store, take the forklift from the store to.
Why don't you just dash out to the forklift?
Because it's, I'm recording. Oh, I put it in the tool thing. You might have the tool shed.
I need it.
Yeah, my bad. Yeah, it's in the tool shed. Tool shed's by the harvester, way over there. Yeah, I know. Those weights come in handy with that, though. Said I could use their forklift. The arm. And the bar. Gotta go to the, let's see. Put up my GPS. Right above Garden City. Never been to the Garden City in this town. Alright, I'm at the water. Water company, water plant. Where is the stuff I gotta pick up? Oh, there it goes. I see it. Alright. I'm here to pick up delivery. Down. Forward. Pick up. Double it out. Get up. Keep it. Got it. What did he say, E.G. Mills? I think he said E.G. Mills. Yeah, E.G. Mills, heat and E.G. Miles. E.G. Miles, heat and energy. I've been saying it wrong the whole time. Yeah, I don't know why. I think because the sawmill came to mind. My way station. Am I clear to go? Excuse my name here. I'm just gonna go. Yay. All right. Money, 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 baby. Yeah. All right. Moving on to the next contract. I'm going to go to City Hall, see what the contract they got.